closer. Must be Eskel's prints. No one else has left the keep recently. Those notes I found at Kaer Morhen. Seems Reynold's diagrams are the missing link. Should know enough to craft that armor now. Choice. completed centuries ago. Something behind these roots.
Come on!
Absorbed by a mage and left as a sentry. Some.
Run, Roach.
Wolf head. I know this place. They held the first trials of the grasses here before they built the fortress. Like our sad Albert, except even sadder. That smell, mutagens, makes me want to vomit despite the years. The lab, where they brewed the potions. Poisons, more like. Some contraption. Broken. No idea what this was for. Maybe that's for the better. That smell. Mutagens. Makes me want to vomit despite the years. Some. That smell. Mutagens. Makes me want to vomit despite the years. A vat for seeping the herbs. I remember those teas they gave us. Prepared the herbs here. Corn lily, nightshade. Wolfsbane, nature's finest. No idea what this was for. Maybe that's for the better. Show me what you got. horse. What's its name? Scorpion? Beautiful. Let's make camp here. Looks like you plan to stay outside a while. Footprints. And hoofprints. A goat. Interesting. Rocks. Tracks end here. Great. Could try to follow my nose. Can't smell Eskel, but there is the goat. Just gotta find a sample of its scent. Bits of bark. Looks like Eskel's goat rubbed against this tree. A clump of goat hair. Ugh, the stench. Eskel's tracks. The nose knows. Didn't tie itself to this stake.
Supposed to be forktail bait. Guess it works for witchers as well.
As for forktails, bait them thusly. Pound a stake in the soil, bind a goat to it, then hide ye in near to shrubbery post haste.
Brother Adalbert's Bestiary, page 82. See your memories back in full, and sharp as ever in spite of your years.
You're as old as I am, wise guy. Don't let the gray hair fool you.
Good to finally see you again.
You too. How are things?
Same old, same old. Another day, another drowner.
That it?
I'm a simple witcher, Wolf. Don't fight dragons, don't fraternize with kings, and don't sleep with sorceresses. Unlike some.
Try to limit myself to the sorceresses from now on.
No doubt the most pleasant part. Though I'm not sure it ain't the most dangerous, too. Shh. Hear that? Incoming.
There it is.
I see.
Take the bad day to leave its nest.
Big bastard!
We can handle this.
It's taking off! Hit the wings! Overgrown.